We are here with Adonis. Was the first event of the year for us after Bahamas. We're not sailing at all in the Star. We're sailing with the Finn. And we are here to participate the Eastern Hemisphere regatta, one of the most important regatta in the Star class. And after that, we try to go to the Grand Slam Lake Grand Slam to participate to one of the biggest, I think, event of the history of the sailing, with so many good sailors, high level sailors, and we try to make our best.
These 2 days we have very nice conditions. Yesterday a little bit breezy, today a little bit less, but the course was nice with choppy wave. Very nice. We try to adjust to find our materials, our sails, our mast to be ready for the Grand Slam, and also to train a little bit to find our chemistry again. We hope the best, and we can't wait to sail with all these Olympic and not only legends.